So it's like you can see you have two objects, options.
Okay.
The one is uncolored and the other one is with colors.
So now when you print on 3D, we need not have color, right?